Adela is a genus of delicate, long-antennaed moths belonging to the family Adelidae, commonly known as fairy longhorn moths. These insects are recognized for their extremely slender bodies, metallic wing colors, and the incredibly long antennae of the males, which can reach several times the length of their own body. The shimmering, reflective scales on their wings give many Adela species a jewel-like appearance, causing them to sparkle in sunlight as they fly close to vegetation during the daytime. This characteristic makes them one of the most visually distinctive small moth groups in the natural world. Adult Adela moths are typically small, with wingspans ranging from narrow micromoth sizes to slightly broader forms, depending on the species. Their wings often display gold, bronze, green, or purple metallic tones, sometimes forming subtle bands or patterns. These iridescent surfaces help them blend into sunlit foliage, acting as natural camouflage and reducing the risk of predation. The most iconic feature of the genus is the sexual dimorphism in antenna length. Males possess extremely long, thread-like antennae used to detect female pheromones from a distance, while females have noticeably shorter ones. The life cycle of Adela begins when females deposit tiny eggs on host plants or nearby vegetation. After hatching, the larvae construct protective cases from small plant fragments and silk. These larvae live close to the ground, feeding on fallen plant material, pollen, or decaying organic matter. Their case-building behavior offers protection from predators and environmental stress, allowing them to develop safely until pupation. When fully grown, the larva anchors its case to a stable surface and enters the pupal stage, eventually emerging as a fully formed adult moth. Adult Adela moths are active during the day, especially on warm, bright mornings. They often gather around flowering plants, feeding on nectar and pollen. During the breeding season, males display an impressive flight pattern, hovering over vegetation in loose swarms, where they use their long antennae to locate receptive females. These swarming groups, sparkling in the sunlight, are one of the most remarkable behaviors seen among micromoths. Ecologically, Adela plays several important roles. Their larvae contribute to the decomposition of organic plant material, helping maintain healthy soil ecosystems. Adults act as minor pollinators, transferring pollen as they feed on floral resources. Although small and easily overlooked, they are part of a larger web of interactions that support plant reproduction and nutrient cycling. Their sensitivity to habitat quality also makes them useful indicators of environmental health. Overall, the genus Adela represents a unique blend of beauty, ecological importance, and remarkable behavior. Their metallic wings, delicate flight, and distinctive antennae make them one of the most memorable micromoth groups, admired by entomologists and nature enthusiasts alike. Despite their small size, they offer a fascinating glimpse into the diversity and complexity of the insect world.